Okay, first things first. You must have at least Windows 7. Do not even watch this video if you're on some other system, because that will waste your time and we don't want that. Hello, my name is Irrelevant and I'm gonna teach you how to change your output device for Spotify so you can play your games or whatever in your PC and have Spotify play your songs somewhere else like a TV or speakers or a banana if you manage to. And I'm doing this mainly because I had a hard time finding a tutorial until this guy popped in my searches and saved my life. Thank you, sir. Kiss me, please. Okay, let's get going because I want this to be fast. First step is downloading Audio Router, which is a free open source program. And you can download it by going to the link in the description as I guide you with my voice. Seriously, stop watching the video and just listen to my audio steps. It's faster that way. I'm all about speed. Okay, are you ready? Let's do this. Scroll down. Click the link in the description. Page will open. Scroll down. Find the big black Audio Router title. Select either 64 or 32 version, and if you don't know which system you're on, I don't know too, so just click either one and see if it works. If it doesn't, it's the other one. That's how we do. Okay, download files. Extract files. Open audiorouter.exe. If you have Spotify open and it doesn't appear in the devices, press play in some random song and it should pop up. Click the little arrow. Click Root and select whichever device you want to use as speakers. Sorry for the accent, it's easier to pronounce. And there you go! See? Easy and no decent tutorials on it. Honestly, I feel pretty dumb to not have found anything on YouTube on how to do this. I mean, it's pretty basic stuff, you should be on Spotify options, you know? Come on, guys. 21st century. Okay, we're done here. Sorry for the shitty English, I could have done it in my native language, but hey. Banana, batata, feijoada, arroz e feijão. Which translates to, if I've done that, then I wouldn't be able to help everybody. See you in the next one, guys. Cheers.